देखो
A major landslide has taken place in Himachal Pradesh's Kinnaur district. At least 40 people are feared trapped under debris as the landslide struck vehicles, mainly an HRTC bus with 25 passengers, a truck and some other vehicles. The incident happened at Neugal Sari in Kinnaur district, about 170 kilometers from Shimla, at around 12:45 in the afternoon. Local MLA Jagat Singh Negi was quoted by the Tribune saying, As per the driver, there were 25 passengers in the bus. The driver is in a state of shock and under treatment. One person has been rescued. He added, the rescue operation was hampered as shooting stones were still rolling down. The DC and SP of Kinnaur were on their way to the landslide spot. The Army, ITBP, police and Home Guard were rushed to the spot of the incident. In the immediate aftermath of the tragedy, the number of vehicles trapped and the number of people missing were still not clear. Last month, remember, 9 people, 8 tourists and their driver were killed after a boulder shooting down a hillside slammed into their Tempo Traveller in the Sangla Valley of Kinnaur district of Himachal Pradesh.
वो देखो अभी और कट ही रहा है ये है ना
अब उसको फसवा चीन ले मत
भाई रही तो कसम किस्मत भाई किस्मत ही देखो मुकद्दर 2 मिनट
फंस गए मैं तो पैदल ही आया है
सब्सक्राइब टू वन इंडिया चैनल एंड नेवर मिस एन अपडेट